It's summertime. Ladies looking hot, shaking up what they got. Elephant man and cat, come on.
Rising up your body, you don't have to stop. My temperature is rising, want you more than before. It's an animal attraction, wind your body up.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, live here on Monday Night Raw. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And this could be the most explosive Carlito's Cabana to date.
Well, Carlito said it himself. I spit in the face of people who are not cool. Last week, he spit in the face of the WWE champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Carlito.
And I don't think that was cool. And I'm sure John Cena doesn't think it's cool.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
So some people think that Carlito doesn't have any huevos. Well, Carlito's not afraid of anybody. As a matter of fact, things went so well last week that I decided to have the same exact guest on my show this week. Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Champion, John Cena.
Welcome to Carlito's Cabana. I know last week I was only a guest, but tonight is Buffalo. This is special. And tonight, Carlito himself has allowed me to host Cena's Cabana.
Hey, Cena's Cabana.
And I promise you, folks, we got a great show for you tonight. Huey Lewis and the News will be here.
All right.
But my first guest, this guy's a very important person. Apparently he's a little angry about something that happened last week. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the current WWE Champion, John Cena. John, honestly, thank you for coming back on the show, but really, tonight, how are you feeling? Actually, John, I'm pretty pissed off. Because last week on Raw, some punk spit apple in my face. And I think it's time to do something about it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, whoa. Before we start throwing stones, I believe you, we have a clip. We have a clip of this, Katie in the truck. Can we get a clip, please? Roll the clip. Roll away.
Well, here's what happened last week, ladies and gentlemen. John Cena and Randy Orton's at ringside. Remember that? Orton at ringside. Cena had everything seemingly under control against Carlito. But the distraction there allowed, right, bam, the backstabber to happen. And that was all it took. Carlito beat Cena. Thanks to a little help came from Randy Orton. The number one contender.
And it was not over at that point, because that's when, well, the apple was spit.
extremely graphic. And right in the face of the WWE champion.
And now the spit may hit the fan.
Wow, no denying that. Folks, that is real, real Apple. That must have been something. But John, I couldn't help but notice another gentleman in that video, slender, wearing a t-shirt and underwear, a metrosexual type of fellow. Who was that? That was Randy Orton. A man who has been ending careers, a man who has been making statements, and a man who at SummerSlam believes he will be the next WWE champion. Well, John, if you don't mind, I got a message for Randy Orton. You see, I believe the champ is here! Wow, apparently the champ is here. That is very catchy, a little too cliche, but I think it may catch on. Ladies and gentlemen, you can catch him every Monday night at 9 on the USA Network. And in 3 weeks, do not miss the biggest party of the summer. Give it up for WWE Champion John Cena.
Right. Pretty good, JR.
Hell of a guy, hell of a future. But now is my absolute favorite time on the Cabana. Because now is time for the Cabana's top three. All the way from the home offices in West Newbury, the top three reasons why I should trash the Cabana and beat the crap out of Carlito.
Uh-oh. Letterman has a top 10. Carlito Cabana, Cena's Cabana top three.
Reason number three. These are the only nuts Carlito will ever have. Reason number two, because in real life, Carlito doesn't even like apples or spitting them out. He would rather swallow a banana.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Come on, huh? I'm gonna put it off.
And reason one, because that, my friend, is cool.
Here we go! A John Cena assaulting a man that beat Cena last week. It's been in Cena's face. Carlito, and wait.
Hey.
There's Randy Orton.
Randy Orton.
Orton. And Orton going for the RKO.
But he shot right back outside the ring.
The number one contender for Cena's title. Trying to sneak attack again. And Cena looking right at Randy Orton. And this is not going to be a
problem
for Carlito.
A huge F-U on Carlito and an invitation for Randy Orton to join the party.
Well, Cena, it looks like you're ready to fight, which is a good thing. Because tonight, as my first official act as general manager on Raw, I'm going to give you what you want. You want to fight, you've got it. But I won't be picking your opponents. You, Orton, I suggest you get ready. Kalito, I suggest you get on your feet, because you two will be deciding amongst yourselves who will face Cena. And I want an answer, gentlemen, and I want it in a few minutes.
And the new general manager leaving the onus as to who will face Cena on Carlito and Randy Orton. One way or the other, Cena's going to be in a fight here tonight. Oh my gosh, Cena's not the only man that's going to be in a fight. Because Jerry Lawler's going to meet that man, King Booker. That match is next, and the winner will be crowned by the loser next week at Madison Square Garden. King Booker, Jerry Lawler, next.